Hi everyone, here I will show you how to create a spiral knot. Start with two lark's head knots where the outer cords are double the length of the inner cords. Now pass the left cord under the right cord and the right cord over the left from behind. Tighten the knots and repeat this in the same direction. After a few knots, you will notice that the knots start to turn. Make sure all the knots are in the same direction for the perfect spiral knot. Thanks for watching!